Now the big Torkelson, let's get torqued. Let's get torqued. Seven times suited for the owner names. We're going to pause the random. We'll come back to it. Seven times through. Just going to pause just for a second. Want to make sure I've got everything the way it should be. Yeah. All right, lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Good luck, everybody, in the box break. Tigers for Joe P. Baltimore. Baltimore coming out for Chad H. Way. Time to grab the checklist real quick. I want to make sure I've got the right owner for Beck Way. Okay, he's Yankees. And that means this one goes to KP. New York. Nice with KP. All right. Rangers, Justin Foscue. Oh, would you look at that? It's a Seattle Griffey Jr. Nice hit, Joe P. Right on, man. Yeah, that's when he was a kid, too. Nice going, Craig. Indians, 43/120. Tolentino parallel. New York Mets, nice auto. New York Mets for Cynthia O. Astros. Joe P. Congratulations, Joe. Relic and auto. Another fine hit here. For the Minnesota and Twins owner spot. Boston Red Sox, number to 999. Really nice Carson Tucker there. Number only 61 for the Cleveland Indians. Nice to see you. Giants. One of one. Ho. Ho. Wow, look at this. One of one. Oh, my Twins owner. Oh, my gosh. There's a spot for this type of player who's not on the checklist. We have that spot. Craig F., congratulations, Craig, with Minnesota and International. What a hit. What a hit. Colorado. Hidden Gems, Atlanta Braves, Craig F. Boston Red Sox. Really cool one right there. So that's a green parallel. We had a lot of parallels coming out of that box break. A lot of parallels. Popping. We even had the one of one.